Good morning, Gateway family. My name is Sandrina, and I'm here with your daily dose for today. I'm going to talk about being different by serving to heal. I'd like to share how God made me different. He brought me from a place of being of the world to being different from the norm and using me to serve and heal through him. In 2002, we moved to Scotts Valley. At that point, I believed in God, but that was basically it. I was at a place where I knew I needed more, so I started to look for a church. My sister lived in the area and had for a while, so I asked her if she could check with some of her friends if they had a church they could recommend. I also called my dad, who lives in Illinois, to see if he could do a search online. He had been attending church for many years, so I knew he'd know what to look for. The very next morning, I got a call from my sister. I was sitting at my computer, and at the same time she called, an email from my dad popped in. At the exact moment she told me the name of the church that came highly recommended by her friend, I read the exact name in the email my dad sent with his findings. That church was Gateway Bible Church. God knew I needed very clear direction. So Gateway is where I started my journey of surrender. Through attending services weekly and attending Bible studies, I soon felt prompted to serve. Mind you, I didn't feel equipped to serve, but I followed God's promptings. Romans 12, 1 through 2 says, "Therefore, I urge you, brothers and sisters, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your true and proper worship. Do not conform to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is, his good, pleasing, and perfect will." I started serving in the classrooms at Baymont where my kids attended. There, I received healing by watching these middle school students pray for their friends and family. I then started serving at Gateway. I served in the Sunday school classrooms as a greeter and at the church events. The healing that I received when God used me was so deep, there really aren't words to describe it. In the book of Matthew, Jesus talks about being salt and light. He gives an example of a town on a hill that cannot be hidden. Matthew 5:16 says, "In the same way, let your light shine before others, that they may see your good deeds and glorify your Father in heaven." Years later, I became the women's director here at Gateway. Through the events and retreats, I was able to watch new Christians start their journeys. Experiencing this continued to deepen my faith and fill me with joy as I remembered my own walk of faith and healing. 1 Peter 4:10 says, "Each of you should use whatever gift you have received to serve others as faithful stewards of God's grace in its various forms." When God uses you in some way, big or small, you get the healing from serving others. There really is no better gift than God using you to reach others. 1 John 4:19 simply says, "We love because He first loved us." Have a great day, Gateway. Hope to see you in person real soon. God bless.